doing is Cyber Ghost Warrior with Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. I've spotted two spiders in my bedroom. I think I've killed one. I'm not going to bother check just in case it starts scurrying up at me, and the other one is mocking me underneath my drawers, where I've tried smacking it and all it's doing is it scurries back under the drawers and then it comes back out. It's like, yeah, I'm still here. And just know this, right? If you like spiders and you don't mind picking them up and throwing them out, go ahead. But you put a spider near me, I will kill the thing instantly that it wouldn't have even known it. It'd be dead before it heard anything. Ready to So this is the campaign, is it? Well, snipers do like to delve into the story and enjoy a good campaign. I'm just a normal dude, so normal mode for me. I might change it, I don't know. For the purpose of presenting the complete feature set, this difficulty setting will be applied after completing the prologue. Some of the features explained in the prologue, which are those, will be modified by this difficulty. Okay. I'm just wanting to play it again. I actually got this game, well, I bought it yesterday, and I'm playing it, and it was downloading for the night, which I'm playing now. So yeah. Before I did get the game, I did try to watch very little short clips what it shows you of the game, but that didn't work out well. Also got some G Fuel. Ting.
This is how you greet your superior officer, soldier?
I knew you'd come.
I figured I might as well spend the last day in the country with my little brother.
Are you nervous?
Nah.
Oh, why is he...
Someone has to win this war.
I bet my boots I can hit all five with five bullets.
Tempting. Are fist fights part of your training program now?
You should have seen the other guy.
Yeah, I heard. You sent him to the hospital. So what did he do, kiddo?
Whatever.
If it's about a girl, she better be worth it. Just remember, you're worrying mom with that stuff. You need to be the man of the house when I'm gonna be in Afghanistan. I can already smell the dinner from here. Don't get me wrong, the army feeds us all right, but damn, I've missed mom's good old chicken wings.
Remember how we played hide and seek here?
Hard to forget. You were really bad at it. I remember once when we... Rob? Come on, Rob. Rob? Okay, brother. Let's see what you got.
All right, let's do this. He who seeks to deceive will always find someone who will allow himself to be deceived. Huh.
ETA 2 minutes, boys. John, really?
Shut up!
You still using to beat yourself up, altar boy? Hanging yourself on a bent, tarnished cross?
A very poetic, Rob. At least I have a sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the system's rigged, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get hyped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect soldier, John. Naive, gullible, brainwashed, chain of command, following orders. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Hey! You believe in the system when it suits you. Big church wedding, Marine Honor Guard, Mila took your name.
That was all her.
Yeah, but you played along like a good little soldier.
How would you know? You weren't even there, but thanks for the lovely gift. Oh, wait, you didn't ever send a fucking car.
She's wrong for you, Robert.
Says the man whose longest relationship lasted, what, 6 months? Is it bitter and lonely being such a self-righteous prick?
Final approach, guys.
Ready?
Try not to kill each other out there. I don't want to break the news to Mama North.
Don't go rogue!
Don't be a robot.
I'm serious. She scares the shit out of me.
And she scares the shit out of everybody!
Which is how she raised such badass warrior sons. Well, one of them.
Not hard to figure which
one.
Enough,
you two. Destroy the bioweapon and exfiltrate. In and out. No sniffing around. It's Cold War vintage, so who knows what toxic shit is in there. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hoorah!
Okay. Up to now, I'm just seeing like cutscenes. What I would like to do is actually take music off. I need to see this controller layout. So this looks like your typical Call of Duty thing. Just the aim and shoot is flipped than how I would like it. So is there a way I could change that? No. Yes. Yeah.
This is it, the Russian-Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Comm check. Frank, can you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. Listen up, Marines. JSOC needs you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile. Stay frosty. Over and out.
Over and out.
After you, Rob.
Have a better view from up there.
Roger that. What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe? All right, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. Too far. We need to find a better spot. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out. Careful, the rocks might be slippery. After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for that.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. We don't have...
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
I hear an animal. I was actually just about to say, just a few seconds ago, like, I wonder if there would be, like, animals. Because normally you don't see animals in these type of games.
We're not gonna jump over this one.
I remember the time that it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around.
Better ammo for that. Use the explosive bolts. Well, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
John!
Yes.
Not gonna jump over this one.
I remember the time that it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree?
Oh, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. Feels solid.
Still, be careful.
Oh, shut up. That rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Shh. Look. Wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them until you really have to. Let's go through the bushes.
Okay. Go.
Stay low.
They could attack us.
Don't think so. They're focused on the carrion.
Right.
Oh my god. And this is really tense.
All right. We're safe. Follow me.
They could still hear us.
I found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
Yeah, judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. We should be ready for the worst.
Shit. Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
I killed for a warm meal.
More of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck. Here, take it.
Here, it's the drone. Time for the recon. You know how to use this beauty, don't you?
I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out.
Why would I try to do that? Is highly sus of me to do that. Oh wow.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
So I need to tag enemies.
Got the first one. Target sighted.
Great.
Target confirmed.
This is the perfect position for support.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
Missed. We're fucked. They sounded the alarm. Down.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
Missed. We're fucked. They sounded the alarm.
What? Wait there, might be just... Is this actually going my electrical? If so, then I could actually learn a bit more.
Take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
So he's up on the roof, 270. I was going for the wrong one. Right, next is that. No.
Watch me, brother. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
Stop moving.
I've actually just figured it out. There's actually
kill confirmed. Third target, patrol, 160 meters away, near the stream. Wait for the opportunity. Steady, steady. They're spreading out. Shoot.
Okay.
Target down.
Confirmed. Second one, 160 meters away.
Dead.
Very dead. Fifth target, 200 meters. Wait. A vehicle incoming. Sixth target located. I need you to concentrate. You're only gonna get a single shot off, so make it count.
Not really yet. Hmm. Just wondering how would I actually do this?
Two kills confirmed. Good shot. Let's roll down. Same here. Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Mila? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile. A vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the car. We'll bring it to you in a moment. No, we didn't meet. They were supposed to wait for me in here. Okay.
One false move and you're dead. How many of you?
Four. Inside.
Good job.
You like any other.
It reminds me of my days in the Navy.
Stay focused, Rob.
All right. We're coming in.
Copy. This place used to serve as a biological weapons test area. You have to blow that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Fucking cameras.
They know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
All right, let's do some good. After you. Come on, move on. All right, you go first. John?
What?
Mila's still looking forward to meeting you.
No promises, but I'll do my best to drop by once we're done here.
After you. Let's go.
Come on. Watch me, brother.
Yeah, show me what you got. Good job, brother.
Anytime.
Yeah. What about you, John? Wasn't there anyone in Afghanistan?
What about her?
Leah was her name?
Lydia.
So why didn't you two?
Leave it, Rob.
Okay, then. Forget I asked. We're gonna beat them at their own game. Now.
Now, tag all the enemies in here. All marked? Let's go. The entrance to the landfill. Our target must be somewhere nearby, John. Let's move. Charges here. You do remember how to do that, brother. Covering the door. Hurry up, John.
Come on, John. The chopper's here.
What the fuck?
Drop your weapons! Drop them!
You know, Mr. North, I believe the best of us are also lucky. One, two. Until next time, Mr. North, don't kill him.
So we just got the prologue over with, which is good. Loading's taken a while. just clicked me back. And it felt amazing.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind with this music.
Lodestar. Come in, Lodestar. This is Whiskey, Foxtrot Sierra.
What? Frank? You're on this line?
Making sure you don't go off the reservation.
Hey, fine and dandy, just doing my job.
Look, man. I'm sorry about your brother. Okay, so where are we?
HQ didn't brief you? Okay, Whiskey Foxtrot Sierra, sir. Big uptick in separatist activity in this part of Georgia. Situation very unstable. HQ is right about that. But these guys are better trained and have more sophisticated arms than we usually see in this kind of operation. It's building something big. Whoever's leading them is one kick-ass motherfucker. Oh, did I mention crazy smart and feared like a god?
So we need to sow a little good old-fashioned disruption and chaos in amongst these troublemakers. Show them what it really means to be feared like a god.
Stealth and awe.
Copy that. You'll find all the details about the missions on your laptop. First one is already there for reading.
This is a secure and encrypted line. No need for old code names and other secret squirrel bullshit.
Just fucking with you, Lodestar. Sims out.
Out.
Can I actually check these? Oh, fast travel. Oh, good there. They've also got money. Oh wow, this actually could be a very decent game. Oh my god. I don't want to get myself too excited because but if I can build up like this area, like if this is a place where I can build up on top of my own, I would. I will absolutely love this game. Did I just do that? What a break circle. I was gonna try and drift. Oh, right there, right? Let's have a look at this. Alright, so we actually can craft and do other stuff. Ooh, factions. There's even collectibles. Side missions. Okay. Sidearm, knife. Yeah, this actually seems cool to me. I need to have a look at these controls again. Gadget wheel. So, double tap for sidearm. How do I get me knife out? I guess technically the knife is just the melee, isn't it? Workbench. Okay, yeah. I want to switch something out. I'll get 10 of each. 8, 9, 10. 10. Yes. And it said something about a skill tree as well, which I'm a bit curious about. expect more trouble here. Ooh, so are these outposts what I can overrun? Let's do this.
Priority one is Arsene Kovach. He's right up there, high in the Separatist command.
Intel says he's the butcher of Borjami. Wiped that village clean, then burned it to the ground. About 1,500 dead. I've got 1,500 Georgian lari.
That's what? 40 cents to the dollar?
I'd like to nail the bills to that son of a bitch's chest and write payment for Borjami across his face.
Yeah. Civilians, you got a price on your head.
Copy that. Priority two?
Gunrunner. Igor Zaitsev. Apolitical. Russian. Looks to be part of a criminal gang. Mercenary. Just in it for the money.
And the wages of sin are death.
Just like the good book says.
I'll mark him with chapter and verse.
We don't know exactly when Zaitsev is arriving, so you might want to set up an observation point on the hills not far from there. Stealth and all.
Copy. Out.
I just see a random animal not knowing what it is, and then I hear the boom, and then him talking. Oh god, you idiots. I need to be... over there. Thank you. Right, let's see if we can spot anyone whilst we're up here before we wait for the target. It looks like it's going to be a close range thing.
I'm on site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed. Okay, get ready. You got some time before the target arrives. Use your scopes to scout the area.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger.
I don't know if I've got a suppressor on this or not.
They've got a mortar. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger. They've got a mortar. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call.
Don't have a visual.
Copy.
Why can't you hold your breath longer?
I think I got him. The guy looks like Kovac. Fits the description. Waiting for confirmation.
Confirmed. It's Kovac. Target vehicle is approaching your location. About 250 meters. Get ready.
Big guy's getting out of the car. It's Zaitsev. Waiting for confirmation.
Identity confirmed. Wait for a good moment. You may kill two birds with one stone. Fire when ready.
Copy.
Contact! Contact! I need backup!
All targets dead.
What does the exfiltrate mean?
Was touch and go until I got a clean sight line.
Good job. Eyes like a hawk.
Thanks. Think I should earn a little leeway. Intel reports a couple of sightings of Robert.
John.
He's my brother.
Request denied, soldier. He's not in our deck of cards.
I know.
Cool with that?
Yeah.
Keep focused, John. You've got enough trouble already. We've got a ghost presence in the safe house. Movement detectors are throwing up shadows.
How many?
Could be three or four.
An ambush?
Or a raid. Could be that location is blown.
Fuck. We've got a big weapons cache, maps, recent intel.
Get over there, but be careful. They gotta know you're coming.
Good. Never been afraid of ghosts. Out.
Alright, skills.
talk or I break you.
Our resources are right there.
The resources are right there. Right where?
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been...
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells and neutralize their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking. I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago.
I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me, and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Another day in paradise. Come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness and lies on the outside, total shit on the inside. But you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So, let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist subs. As ever, when brutal ethnic cleansing starts, it brings haters together. There is an emerging Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel can help lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.
Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
I don't have any bullets.
Contact! Contact! I need backup!
Roger! Be on the lookout for enemy movement!
There he is! Shoot him!
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
As if I didn't have any bullets in me, sniper. I'm gonna have to take one of them out stealthily, try and get it. If they have ammo on them, try and take ammo off them.
Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
Okay, so there are more people. Oh, this dude's coming up there. I could take him out. So we got a luring stone. I'm gonna try and let this dude closer to me. He's not bothered, he's like, what are you doing, you idiot? Okay, I've got an idea. Wait for this dude to come round. That second shot, that shouldn't have actually happened. So there's more people inside. So you go through there.
Start talking.
The church. He's inside.
Target confirmed.
Roger. Take him down.
For this dude, so the boss is inside.
Damn. Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
Right.
I'm so fucking tired.
Talk. Or I break you.
You can enter through scaffolding from the sacristy side.
In my balls here.
Keep it going. We'll be joining your friends in that hole.
Be strong. I have to keep it together.
Who the fuck thought it was a bright idea to give us 3 ammo clips for patrol? If we're attacked, what the...
Right, so this dude is going to come up and then I'm going to take him out. Hopefully it works out.
I think I've heard this. Christ. We need a medic over here!
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
No targets in sight.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no!
Man, he just vanished.
I don't think I die like this.
Report!
Thank you.
Right, so we've now taken on most of them. Not in the way I wanted to, but... yeah, it will do.
Target's down.
Copy.
Scaffolding. Looks like someone was set to restore the ruins. The area's clear. You can make a break for it.
Oh, please. We will never forget what you've done for us.
I still can't believe that there wasn't anything there from a sniper. sniper rifle accuracy.
Lydia, do you copy?
I got you, John. Good work.
Fucking heartbreaking. People led to the slaughter like cattle.
But thanks to you, they'll live to fight another day. And you've already hit major intel pay dirt. The Rocky Lions have come to us. Their leader, Kogan Imsadze, gave us Avan Khrushchev. He's another separatist top lieutenant. Vicious, sadist, pure evil.
But nothing on Tomas or Davit?
That intel will come. I know Kobo will be very useful. He's one of the strongest, most committed resistance leaders. Very easy on the eyes, too.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Let us just keep moving up the spine of the snake. According to Kobo, you can find Khrushchev in the blocks.
I'm guessing that's one of those Soviet buildings that looks like a prison.
But this one is an apartment building. Crumbling, old, supposedly abandoned. Watch your step. Could be booby-trapped.
Thanks, I...
Save it. Can't afford to lose a valuable asset like you on the ground.
Yeah, right. Out.
John, wait. Kobo offered his support in searching for clues on Robert. You did good, John. Out.
Mr. North, this is Kobo Nemzetze. I got your contact from our mutual friend, Lydia Yogadze. I wanted to thank you for saving our brothers from certain death. I hate asking for outside help, but if you are willing to help the people of Georgia, I will swallow my pride. Please meet me. I will send you my location.
Ooh, some side operations. Also, that actually is a point of interest for you. Yeah. I haven't even cleared the other one yet.
I see the enemy.
I just dropped down. Yes. Workbench. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end it here. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.